Thank you. I'm really delighted to be here today to participate in these dedication or rededication ceremonies, however you want to call it. And I'm sure many of you students here at Gardner Elementary know that the word dedicate has more than one meaning. It doesn't mean only to say, well, naming a place and dedicate it to that name. It has other meanings beyond that. And we're here, of course, to honor Michael Jackson today, and we're going to dedicate to his name. But beyond that, the word dedicate really means to commit yourself to a project, to give it as much attention, energy, time, and thought as possible until you get that job done well. Michael Jackson himself is an outstanding example of what a dedicated person really is. Now, when he prepares for one of his shows, what he does, he works and works and works hard. He rehearses many, many times over the songs, the dances, the movements, the choreography, everything that has to go into his performance. And he does it over and over and over again until he gets it just the way he wants it to be. He's dedicated to giving his fans not just an okay show, not one that's a good show, but he wants a great show. And this is something he does over and over every time he makes his presentation. Now, I see today that one of the songs on the agenda will be the song We Are the World, which I understand Michael Jackson had something to do with its writing. I might not have this perfectly right, but I believe part of the song says that you, today's children, will be the ones to make a brighter day in the future, tomorrow's adults. Now, Michael Jackson was a student, just like you are, in this school. He was here at one time, and he has fulfilled his dedication, not only as a child star, but now as a great superstar. And he today, like others on the platform, including Mr. Slavkin, your principal, Mr. Sweeney, and the teachers, know that in our hearts that you, the current students of Gardner Elementary, will make the world of the 21st century a brighter place in which to live. So what I'd like to suggest to everyone here is we dedicate this auditorium both to Michael Jackson, but also to each of you, the future Michael Jacksons, the future school board members, the future teachers, the future principals, superintendent, and officials of this great city. You indeed are our world, and you are our children, and we're very, very proud of you. And I would like to extend my thanks to Michael Jackson for giving him his valuable, valuable time here today and sharing that with us and with you as our students. And it is indeed our honor to be a participant in this dedication ceremonies. Thank you.
I have the pleasure of introducing an old friend to Gardner. She was a fellow co-worker, a very good friend, and Michael Jackson's sixth grade teacher. In fact, Michael wanted and hoped that she would be here today, Mrs. Laura Gerson.
This is like old home week. I spent 20 years in this place. It's nice. It doesn't seem like 20 years that I first met Michael. I walked out onto the playground, and there sat this beautiful little boy with a man, and we called our children in one by one. And as I looked at this little boy, I said, gee, is that a beautiful child? I hope he's mine. And he was, much to my great happiness. It was our custom always to collect the children in that way. And as I remember thinking that I had never heard of the Jackson Five when somebody told me, this boy is famous. I had never heard of the Jackson Five, but somebody more hip was cued in and let me know. But he never talked about himself, and he was just one of the kids accepted by all the children, and we settled down for a year of togetherness. I knew that his schoolwork was carefully monitored by his parents, and we were visited often by the people from his record company. I came to know that he was a fabulously talented young man who disappeared now and then to perform on national television. I knew that he was a kind, gentle, and intelligent young man whom we were all proud of. Of course, I could never know that he would become the most well-known superstar in the world, or that he would become the most original dancer, singer, composer, and choreographer on the world stage. How happy I am for him. He's a wonderful man. I believe that what I most respect in Michael, with all of his magnificent talent, is his kindness, his generosity of spirit, and his willingness to help the unfortunate of the world. I have wanted to talk to him and often wished I could reach him, so I'm doing so now. Michael, it's an honor.
Where are you, dear?
Never forget that the children are our future, and without them, mankind would become extinct. I thank Miss Gerson, I love you, and Miss Rose Fine, I love you, and the Gardner Street School Associates, and all the children, I love you. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Robert Wilson. I've got to be the luckiest kid in my school because I get to welcome you personally and present you with this key to our school. Thank you for coming and making this such a special event.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Hi, I'm Robert Wilson. I've got to be the luckiest kid in my school because welcome you personally and present you with this key to our school. Thank you for coming and making this such a special event.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
My name is Arcelia Del Cid. My family comes from Mexico. Michael Jackson and Lionel Richie wrote and recorded the song We Are the World. They wrote it to take a stand. Now the Gardner Chorus would like to sing it for you.
from Venezuela. Now, Gardner's most famous alumnus, Michael Jackson, will unveil the letters for the auditorium named in his honor.
I thank the boys and the singing group, the boys, and all the people of Gardner Street School. This is the happiest day of my life. I love you. Thank you.
That's all I was asking.
It's away from the car.
As far as I'm concerned, he absolutely succeeded.
Yes.
thank you so much for having me. To you, a friend to the Jackson family, yes. Michael Jackson's friend and personal attorney.